The biggest question left for the Blackhawks in the 2022-2023 season was whether this man would return in time before it finished and perhaps have one last go-around with the franchise as his contract gets ready to expire. Well, Jonathan Toews got some good news on Friday that he will indeed return to the lineup with 7 games to go. The announcement was made by head coach Luke Richardson that Toews will take the ice at the United Center Saturday against the New Jersey Devils. He's been out since January 28th as he's dealt with symptoms from long COVID along with chronic immune response syndrome. Toews has 14 goals and 14 assists on the season and will try to make the most of these last 7 games. After all, they could be the last in his Blackhawks career.